can I say? I'm out here in Curacao, day three. Now day two, we didn't get to talk much about, but day two, yesterday, we went to a birthday party. Big shout out to Anuska. You can check out the pictures on kikodekiko.com. Little Hawaiian style birthday party last night, which was really good. Also, we had Crossfire performing last night in Curacao, which you can also see the pictures on kikodekiko.com. Good? Okay. Now, day three, as I said, we're here in the water in Curacao. A lot of beautiful women, a lot of beautiful people, and this is what they call, how should I say, we got a little shot right there, there we go. This is what we call, am I saying this right? Fuikday?
Fuikday.
Fuikday. Sounds like a bad word. But this is sort of like, if you remember, Kikodekiko did August Monday. This is sort of like August Monday in St.Maarten. But it's in Curacao, and they take it to a whole nother level. You see, they got a barge out there with a whole band playing on it. They got a lot of beautiful women in bikinis. Not one piece, but two pieces. It's just bananas. Bananas, it's crazy out here. And as you can see behind you, there's a big boat just coming in right there, a whole bunch of people. And I'm enjoying myself right here. This goes on every year. They do it on a Sunday. Right after New Year's, and it's beautiful. Kikodekiko.tv, G Money, Curacao. I might not go back to St. Martin. They even got SpongeBob. SpongeBob is here. I don't know how they got SpongeBob out here, but SpongeBob made it. And like I said, I don't think I might not come back to St. Martin, because right now this is beautiful. They even got the speakers. Money on his Curacao tour, and right about now, I don't even think words can explain what's going on right now. As you look around to the left, and as you look around to the right, beautiful people everywhere. Boats, water, women. I'm getting a little sunburn out here, but it's all good. Now I got a big shout out Insel Air, because those guys brought me down here. Having a good time on the G Money tour. Also got a shout out Thrupiel Inn for the accommodations. Thank you very much. And of course I gotta thank my man Trevor, Kikodekiko.tv. Because without Trevor, I wouldn't be here right now.
So clap.
But anyway. Anyway, day three in Curaçao, on the beach, on the water. It's Kiko to Kiko. TV, G Money in the house, and I'm not sure if I'm going back to St. Maarten, because right now I'm loving it.